Oh, my wife and I, we don't have any kids. You guys have kids? Whoa, yay! That's great. We are unable to have children, my wife and I, because they're loud. And we have white carpets, so we can't. I'm sure your kids are great. I want to talk about those other little shits for a minute. Because kids, here's the thing with kids. Kids, they're like tiny little drunk people. Come on, I've seen your kids. They're loud and just like drunk people. They don't want to listen and they never understand when it's time to go home. You know what I mean? And I've seen you parents. I've seen you at the IHOP on a Sunday morning and you're giving that speech to your kids. I know that speech. Because it's the same speech I was giving to my drunk friend in the bar the night before. It's identical. It's get up off the floor. Pull your pants up right now. Stop crying. Can't pee on everything. I was in a hotel elevator, and it was me and a dude and his little boy. And the little boy is doing this. The little boy's going, Dad! 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 And I'm looking at the guy and I was like, that's why I don't have kids. You're not supposed to do that, yeah. You know? Because I got hit. I don't know if you got hit, but I got hit when I was a kid. My mother beat me with a kite. I don't even know how the fuck she did that, right? That is a toy that can fly. She ruined kites for me. That'd be like me as an adult having someone beat me with horn. Love porn. I was a terrible kid, too. I was one of those little awful kids that just, you didn't do it, but you wanted to hit somebody else's kid. I was that kid, right? I went and saw Star Wars. I'm a big Star Wars fan. And then we went and saw Empire Strikes Back, right? The day it came out, which has arguably the biggest cinematic reveal in the history of film, right? And when you see something like that now, you don't say anything. That's where we find out that Darth Vader is Luke Skywalker's father, yes. Right? Did I spoil that for anybody? All right, good. It was so amazing to watch that in the theater, right? Because you sat there, and when we found out, when he said, I'm your father, like, there was an audible gasp. Everybody in the theater was like, whoa, whoa. Like, a kid in front of me threw up in his popcorn, you know? That's how bad it was. And when you're an adult, you don't share stuff like that. But when you're a 9-year-old kid and you're an asshole like I was, I came running out of that theater, and there was a line around the block. And I ran out, I go, Darth Vader and Luke Skywalker's father! People were like, what the fuck just happened? And an adult goes, come here. Like, he wanted to beat the shit out of me. He's like, come here right now. And I was like, I can't. I have a lot of people to tell. Terrible kid.